1, 2, 3, and when I look at you, okay, then the world's all right with me, okay? Now we're gonna go down. Listen, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, God's number, kick. Happy Easter. Everybody wake up, we don't wanna be late. Get in the shower, let's get dressed. Breakfast is about to be served. We gotta say our prayers. We have things to do. We go on in an hour and a half. Okay, let's go, let's go. I love you guys, everybody wake up. If you're next to your sister or your brother and they're asleep, that means they're not awake. Mm-hmm. Do what daddy says, please, and have a beautiful Easter. I love you. Mwah. Check this out, y'all. The whole Combs Cartel, we just got finished eating. We tired from dancing. Hey, yo, there's one thing that I want to make clear. Like my queen, my sister Lizzo, when I stopped the music, it was because it had a lot of curses in there, not because she was twerking. She's one of the best twerkers in the world, okay? So let's keep that clear. It wasn't about twerking. You're allowed to twerk on Easter. It was a lot of cursing in the record, and I don't need child services knocking on my door right now. You understand? So that's why I stopped the record. But Lizzo, we love you. Everybody stop looking for the negative. Look at the positive, man. Let's go to the love. We love y'all.
Yeah.
Hey, I just want to say thank y'all to everybody for today. I ain't going to lie. Ever since, you know, the pandemic broke out, I've been trying to figure out if I could do something or I could get us all together. And so I ain't been asleep since this thing started. Just trying to, like, crack the code. And, God just really, really blessed us with an incredible moment in time that hopefully is going to start so many other levels of taking matters into our own hands. I love you guys. Thank everybody for coming. All of the artists, all my brothers, all my sisters, everybody, just everybody. We love you. The healthcare workers, Diageo, Ciroc. Man. Yeah, shout out to Jack Dorsey. Shout out to just everybody, man. Everybody. Oprah. Will Smith. But then, like, you know, 2 Chainz and Cardi B, Offset, Carla Delevingne. I don't want to mess up nobody, but, yo, I haven't been asleep in weeks. We're going to still be focused on Black news and giving us a platform this week. But I got to sleep for, like, 2 days. So if I don't return your call, it's just because I'm tired. But I feel blessed, and I feel like we going to fight because we ain't going nowhere. Yeah, pow.
I love the mason jars because you can garnish them up, and then also the shaker as well.
on your hot 9-7
every day. That's my word.
Women and women with their own condominiums. 5+5. You drive millennials.
It's all about the Benjamin. What?
Get a 50-pound bag of oof for the
yeah, pop.
This is a party with a purpose. Healthcare workers, they have truly been putting their lives on the line because they're our heroes. They're in there. They're tired. They need inspiration. Dance is something that has always united us. But we're partying with a purpose today. We're here for the healthcare workers. It's a fundraiser, something disruptive. But we're going to party. We're going to dance.
Hey, yo. You ready? Let's do it.
We're going to start to turn up. Let us get into the warm-up. Rock with us. Let's go.
Really shed a little love.
For those people who are putting themselves on the line.
We are saying thank you.
There's always a silver lining in the toughest times.
The real heroes of the world, the people that are putting themselves at risk to help others.
A lot of people suffer a lot of things in order for our society to function.
Say thank you to the healthcare workers.
In the front line, protecting us.
Taking care of people and love coming to work every day. I want to give them a double shout out.
Salute to that. Pat in my heart.
I want to thank my team.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
let's go.
Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this on so yummy. No, you want this yummy.
Music make you lose control. Music make you lose
boy, Just Low, what up? What up, Just Low? Yeah. I see you. What you doing? What you doing? Let me see what you're doing over there. Come here. How is it?
It's a little bit good. Taste mixed up, good and bad. Good and bad, good and bad.
What is the final verdict?
What do you mean?
Do you love it?
Oh, yeah.
Is it delicious?
Yay! I keep thinking, like, what am I going to do in these videos? And for a second, I was like, well, maybe I should, you know, drape this thing on out and just shoot it in my house. And my team was like, absolutely not. We got to wait till this quarantine is over because you want specific looking aesthetics for those videos as well. Yeah. And I think that the space of coffee is also share the light and sparkle brighter, especially when it comes to women. Like the pan out was intentional. because I wanted you to be able to see all these women in all their glory and all their different shades and complexions and sizes and beauty. And that meant a lot to me. So I'm like, well, I want to keep that going. I want to continue to extend the space for other women to be seen in videos so that we can all feel seen and heard and be ourselves.